saw something when I was six. It crawled out of the wilderness. It was beautiful and hideous. Out in my senses like a fucking fist. A magical piece of sex and death. I love the world. Is it really like that?
It's not really like that at all!
Is it? And years later in 11th grade, I saw Venus on the field to play. Her ape-like lovers broke the bed and left the golden gods for dead.
She gave paths to the brutish spawn who ate her carcass on the emerald lawn.
Sucked the curdled milk from her lifeless breasts. And I said, fuck this, that's no fun. I walked to the dizzy cliff, overlooking the blue abyss, intending with the deep sea fish to reside. But the ocean wouldn't have me, it tossed out my battered body and said to me, young man, it's not your time!
You are trapped!
figured! My heart!